first. You can see the thing going on.
Huh? Yeah.
Go on, let's get still as well while we're at it. Okay.
There's a certain amount of arousal, isn't there? There's sort of this.
And then basically we just stick that pig in. Okay, so he's come out and he's caught up in the bag of the net. So that string's pulled tight and he's in the bag, yeah? The trick is to find a way in and get the rabbit out. Holding him firmly by the back legs so he doesn't run away. At this point, it's a good idea to put your boot over the hole, otherwise the next one comes up. One rabbit.
Excellent.
Okay, now, the trick to killing these, holding it like that, grab his head like that, and we're tilting his head back and pulling. Just like that, he's dead. Which is a lot less stressful for the...
There's no sudden give in the soil.
No, you'll get one in the end. Just a matter of time.
Pleased to know.
And?
Gentlemen, I give you...
Well,
ladies and gentlemen, sorry. I give you El Bunny.
Now, what do you reckon to ferreting then?
Fantastic fun. Definitely be back. Really, really sold on ferreting. Very, very easy way to get wild meat.